Dear students, let's resume reading. Poor aunt always thinks that they will come back someday. They and the little brown spaniel that was lost with them. Poor aunt is Miss Sapleton here. And they will come back someday. They is used for three men. Miss Sapleton's husband and her two young brothers. And the little brown spaniel. Spaniel is one of any of several breeds of small or medium-sized dogs having long drooping ears. And walk in at that window just as they used to do. Walk in at that window just as they used to do. Here, Vera tells Mr. Frampton-Nuttall that the French window has been kept open so that the three men, Miss Sapleton's husband and her two young brothers, can come through that window, can come through that French window along with little brown spaniel. Why would they enter through this window? Because her aunt doesn't want the house to get dirty. Usually people enter the house through the main gate, through the front gate, but her aunt does not want the three men to come inside the house with their muddy feet. That's why she has kept that French window open. So just as they used to do means how they have been entering the house when they come from snipe shooting. That is why the window is kept open every evening till it is quite dusk. Dusk means the time in the evening when the sun has already gone down and it is nearly dark, and it is almost dark. So the window remains open till dusk so that the men can enter inside the house. Let's read further. Poor dear aunt, she has often told me how they went out. Her husband with his white waterproof coat over his arm and Ronnie, her youngest brother, singing, "Bertie, why do you bound?" as he always did to tease her because she said it got on her nerves. Tease means to make fun of somebody either in a friendly way or in order to upset him or her. I'm sure most of you can relate to it, as in we know how our siblings fight with us and how at times they tease us just to have fun. Here, Vera adds that her aunt often tells her how the three men went out. Her husband had a white waterproof coat over his arm when he went for snipe hunting. And her youngest brother, Miss Sapleton's youngest brother, went out singing the song, "Bertie, why do you bound?" These are the lyrics of the song that Ronnie, Miss Sapleton's brother, used to sing in order to tease her. Here it is written, as he always did to tease her because she said it got on her nerves. When something gets on your nerves, it irritates you. So the meaning of get on someone's nerves is to become extremely annoying to someone, to irritate someone to a great extent.